it's just in the Andes. They don't feel bad, they don't drink lots, it doesn't smell. And once a week, we'll get a few little vegetables and kind of push them away, and that's it.
And a dust bag, put up this little container with Sarah. Justin, not yet.
I'm speaking to God, I'm kidding. I think he's thirsty right there.
Walk him running around.
This one likes sports.
It's worth it. It's spicy, but they like it. They're supposed to chew. Mm-hmm. You know, they like it.
They just want to chew, but that's why they have it.
That might work.
Yeah. I'll
try to do something.
I want her. She's still small. She's just 10 to 12 inches, not counting tail. I'm going to get her. I'm still thinking on the fish. I don't just don't think I'd get around a little bit, and I'd want Kaylin to be a little older. Because I want Kaylin. Then I'd find all my wires chewed up.